Hi there. Hello, hello. We're going to be getting ready here soon. Hey there. Hello. Says we have some live viewers on here. Give me a shout out. Let me know where you're from. We're going to pray this evening. We are praying not just for our own selves here, but this evening we're going to be praying. Hello, Jerry and Victor. We're going to be praying for you guys. We're going to be praying for you all. We need you to put your prayer requests on here. We are hounding heaven for you, for your ministries, for your families, okay? Because this isn't just about us. Oftentimes we can go to the Lord and we think it's just about us. But you know what? This evening is not just about us. We're coming and yes, we're partaking and we're drinking and we're having an awesome time in Jesus. But we're also doing this for you, for our friends, for the ones that you know who loves you. God loves you. And you know what, my friends? He thinks you're absolutely amazing. And there are people this evening who don't know what it is to feel the love of God. But I'm telling you right now that God absolutely adores you and He wants the love that He has for you to permeate you right now. There's healing in the atmosphere, there is deliverance in the atmosphere. It's gonna be awesome. We are gonna go live at some point this evening. I don't know exactly when yet because I do want to make sure that we do get the praise, the worship, the time spent with Daddy God that we need to. Hey there! And before we go on, to be lit on fire and, you know, impart some words to our friends. Hi, Pastor Bobby. Hello, Nico and Victor and Muhammad and Violet. Hello, Violet, darling. And Bob, Pedro, Michelle. Hello there. Mana and Steve. I want to say that this is a special, special time. That right now, some of the things that God is doing in this season, He is reforming so many areas of our lives. He is changing and tweaking things that we maybe thought, you know, maybe we thought He had it, He was going to do it this way or going to do it that way. But instead, He is doing it a different way. But you know, you're still in His will. And it just came as a little bit of a surprise. There are many surprises, very interesting surprises that I'm seeing in the body of Christ right now and in our own lives. So I want y'all to be blessed. Put your prayer requests on here. We want to bless you. We want to bring a remembrance of you up before the Lord. That is one of the things that we're told to do, to pray for other people and not just repent for others, but to remind God of all the good and awesome things that they have done. Hi, Angie and Liz and Chrissy. Hey, Rusty and Jim. So I just want to say I love you all. We're having an awesome time here. Lane. Hello, Lane. Oh, my goodness. That's one of my own relatives on here. Love you, darling. Mwah. So blessings to y'all. Such sweet blessings. Hey, darling. Hello there, Lane. And Franklin. Hello, darling. Michelle. Absolutely. We're going to pray for your family. We're praying for families. We're also knowing that this is that time of so much restoration in relationships. It's finances. It is, you're getting that return. The hundredfold return on seed is going to many in this season. Ramon, Stephen, hello. Thank you for joining us. And Liz, again, hello. Your marriage, absolutely. We're going to be praying for that. We speak a blessing on your marriage right now. We command relationships that were broken to be reunited. Those that are covenant relationships, those are God-ordained relationships. Let nothing that the enemy has done, those weapons may have formed, but they will not prosper in the name of Jesus. And we also say right now that relationships that should never have been or should be severed, let them be severed quickly and completely in the name of Jesus. Where both parties forgive and it's just done. Thank you, Jesus. Hello, Apostle Brandon and Shay Lee. Hello there, darling. Nico, yes, we're going to pray right now. And also this evening later when we all get together. Some folks are already here. Backing this up so I can see. Find you the right house. Amen. Amen. In the name of Jesus, we just come into agreement with that right now. Juanita, hello, Juanita. And Liz, hello. Pray for your mom, Lane. Okay. Well, we just pray health, wholeness, and healing on her right now in the name of Jesus. We also pray for her mind. We thank you for mental clarity. We thank you for emotional stability. We thank you for financial wealth and gain in her hands, that she is not alone, but instead, she is actually walking with God. He's holding her by the hand, and she's sitting on his lap. Jaco. Oh, thank you. Hi there, Jim. Amen. Well, I've got to get off here. I've got to finish preparing. Because, you know, we like to just enter in. Keep putting those prayer requests on here. We love to enter in and praise and worship our Lord. So that when people do get here and we start, we're not just on a dry run. But we've got a little bit of awesomeness in the atmosphere of God Almighty himself. Hello there, Paulus May. Hello, hello. So we're starting here at 7, and it'll be much later than that before we go live. But love you guys. Bye.